We are at Hard Schlock Stadium, home of the Krakens in Diami, Florida. A city where the temperature is over 100 and the IQ is in the low teens at best.
Then don't poke fun at the fans. They're loyal.
Therapists call it delusional.
Today's matchup is going to be complete mayhem. The teams are taking the field. The Grim Bay Attackers battle the Diami Krakens. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzro here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. If you're just waking up wondering who put that vise on your head and filled your mouth with vacuum cleaner, dirt, and cat litter, you're not alone. After all, it's Sunday, MFL Game Day. Hey, you look tired, Junior. And Bricks, you look like they just used your head in field goal practice.
Spent all night in the ER. We ate Chinese food last night.
Food poisoning?
I wish. I got the chopsticks lodged in my ears again. You know, they should have a warning on them things.
And they stack the line and he gets his bell rung for a yard. Second down and 9. And he's able to grab that one somehow and hold on for the first down.
This guy has a nice set of hands, Grim. It's the third set of hands he's had sewn on today. Looks like it's a good fit.
That was a good throw, assuming he was aiming for the ground. Second down and 10. And this guy just blew up and he's on fire. I'm not talking about one of those video game fire modes. I mean, literally, he's like burning bacon down there. First down, and the running game opens up for them and allows the passing game to be more of a threat. Gotta keep him guessing. And it's first and 10. Wow! The quarterback just threw a sonic blast. He could go all the way!
Yeah, you think you can go toe-to-toe with me? Well, you mistaken, man. You get up my grill, I'm gonna ruin your world. I'm gonna wreck it.
Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
And it's first and 10. And this guy's running like an old guy looking for a bathroom. First down. And it's first and 10. And he sinks into the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
Second down and 2. And he's...
That's the way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
And it's first and 10. That's a 4-yard gain. Second down and 6. That's an incomplete pass. Looks like the defense got away with that one there.
They allowed to bend the receiver like that. He could get hurt.
Third down and six. That ball just sliced through the defense like butter.
I wish defenses were made out of butter.
No one was interested in that incomplete pass.
Not a ball's feelings are hurt.
Hey, don't make me explain that balls don't have emotions again, all right? Field goals over 40 yards are difficult. He's gonna really have to boom this one. It's good. Since when is that a penalty?
Since now, I guess, Grim.
Man, this coach must have... And the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. You know, sometimes the best thing to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. He boomed that one. Let's see if they can get a return. He's got the ball now and is going to try and score. Pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? And it's first and 10. And picks up maybe a deuce at most.
Speaking of deuces, I got
about a 3-yard pickup. Third down and 5.
When you hear the sounds of bones snapping like that, Grim, you assume the worst. I assume that it was even worse than what you may have assumed.
I assume you're right.
Yeah!
First and 10.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
Oh, what a great defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grim. You're right.
Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're gonna hit a guy that hard, he should at least kill him. Do him a favor.
Finish him.
Second down and a lot. I just made the commentary, but I thought you were supposed to throw the ball forward.
Yeah, you're right. You should.
Third down and long. Quarterback likes to play with soft balls, but the defense, they're playing with big balls and just crushed his balls.
That's a lot of balls, Grim.
Yeah. And this game is up for grabs. And the punter takes a break from knitting on the sidelines to come in and punt.
His knitting is superb, Grim. The cross-stitching, unbelievable.
He's got the ball now. Let's see what he does with it. And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. And it's first and 10. Four yards on that one, and he was just starting to pick up some speed.
Hey, Grim, I know a guy if that's what you're after.
Second down and 6. This is your brain, and this is your brain on Berserker drugs.
He's dead, he's dead, guy.
Boom! And like the Titanic, his ship just went down.
Hey, I almost got that mutant bingo. All I need is 77 to fight it.
It's first and 10. If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's going to have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. Second down and 10. Now, it looks like he wanted to run before he caught it. You got to keep your eye on the ball.
Come on, you dirtbag. You got to make that catch.
Third down and 10. Well, here comes the punting unit. You know, punters really do know how to party, Bricks.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah, I have pictures that, well, maybe I actually shouldn't discuss this on here. Nice catch, and he turns on the afterburners. Oh, mama, he just knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
And it's first and 10. And that's perfect coverage. Nice deflection. Second down and 10. And he picks up about 6 on the play. Third and 4. You've got to catch that. Don't do anything stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. Nice punt. Should move him back nicely. He's got the ball now and is going to try and score. Nice hit. And it's first and 10. Second down and long. The defense called a sticky ball dirty trick, and the quarterback is in a shitload of trouble.
He's trying to throw the ball, Grim, but it keeps coming back to him.
Oh. third down and the offense needs a miracle. He dropped it. If he does that again, they'll drop him. And out comes the most underrated position in football, the mighty punter. And he put all of his foot into that one. And he snags the punt and looks for open field.
I had a dog named Snags.
Oh, man, that worm just ate the player alive. You got to steer clear of the pits.
You know, my sister had a tapeworm almost that big. Name was Frederick. I didn't know that they made great house pets. You just got to sleep in leather underpants. The little buggers like to burrow.
And it's first and 10. Original or extra crispy? Now it looks like extra crispy. Oh, he just got crushed. And it's first and 10. And he snatches that one out of the air for a first down. See if they can get something going here. And the 2-minute warning sounds. Time to get a beer.
Hey, get me one, too.
And it's first and 10. That run is good for 9 yards. Bring up 2nd and 1. That ball was almost intercepted. And that'll bring up 3rd and 1.
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
And he takes a timeout here. They have 2 left. I wonder if he has a plan.
Well, maybe he's just going to take the teeth out of the back of his neck that have been stuck there since the opening play.
Not much there, maybe a yard. Second down and 6. Receiver makes a grab for 5 yards. They stop the clock, but they only have 1 timeout left.
That's okay, Grim. They can have 9.
That's nice, Bricks. But our timeouts are for our sponsors, and we need money more than they do. That's a pass and catch for no gain.
Then how is it a pass?
It's all about who can... That's it. That's their last time out. It's them against the other team and the clock.
Well, that doesn't seem fair. I'm going to throw a hammer on the field and even the odds.
He is automatic. Nice kick.
Boring. Just get the points and let's move on.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. And it's 1st and 10. And he picks up a new set of downs. The offense calls a timeout. This is why you save your timeouts. You can use them in the 2-minute warning.
Now I get it. Makes sense, Grim.
And it's 1st and 10. No, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Catch the ball, asshole.
2nd down and 10. second quarter comes to a close as the teams head for the locker room, and we take you to halftime. Brought to you by Monsatan Industries. We make genetically engineered food that is to die for. And these guys are neck and neck to begin the third quarter.
You talking about them two Siamese twins playing opposing tackles? Yeah, they're putting on a hell of a show. Hey, man, nobody can touch me when I ball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. Hey, what you talking about, Pop?
They need a good return here to set up the offense. He's going to be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
And it's first and 10. And he picks up 10 on that run. Man, he nearly broke that one open, Bricks.
Yeah. Trim Big Assian, and I nearly did not crap my pants earlier. Nearly as overrated, Grin.
And he's off to the races. Look at that little mutant run.
I don't think you can say that, Grim.
Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. Straight through the uprights. Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chip wearing a wig.
And it's first and 10. That pass play nets them 7 yards.
Oh, no. I got the hiccups again. What are you supposed to do to get rid of them again?
You stick it in a plastic bag, say the alphabet backwards while you set yourself on fire, and jump out the window. It ought to stop them.
That'll give them 4 more downs to punish the defense, and you better believe they will. And it's first and 10. And then to first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult at least 72 pages of rules to figure it out.
It's first and 10. And he runs into the end zone for a touchdown.
Hey, you see that move, baby? The way you did it. You know why? I'm the greatest. The greatest, I tell you.
It shouldn't be easy, but with kickers, you never know. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. First and 10. results into a 4-yard pickup there. Second down and 6. That's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made at the dice, Grin. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
That run is good for 10 yards. Second down, the size of Brick's wiener.
Hey!
Sorry, partner. Target more often. And it's first and 10. Down and long, and they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. First down and forever. Tell he's a berserker because he's dropping at the mouth. Boom, and he's dead.
Oh, bingo, bingo, bingo. I got bingo, Grim.
Oh, that's a vicious hit, and the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutant meat.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate. Second down, and ain't gonna happen, partner. Maybe the QB should throw it and catch it, too. Third down and forever. How do you like your defenses cooked? The ball carrier is saying, well done.
Bang, baby, bang.
And he rumbles for big yardage on that play. They're back in business, Bricks.
My mom told me to stay out of other people's businesses, Grim. Well, I once saw a kicker make a kick like this with his extra leg. He used it like a golf club.
That wasn't a leg, you moron. That was Tripod Jenkins.
Straight through the uprights. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. Not a bad kick, but not a great one either.
Well, his nickname is Lukewarm.
And he's proud of that?
Yeah, that's why he named his clothing company Lukewarm Threads. Their marketing team hates it.
And it's first and 10. Come on! And the quarterback unleashes a... Man, what a hit that was! Second down in a very lot.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
Third and 2. Footprints to the new line. That's a first down. That's the end of the third quarter. This game is going to come down to the wire. for a first down. See if they can get something going here. And it's first and 10. And this guy is on fuego. Does he like his original or extra crispy? By the looks of it, extra crispy.
First down! He hit that line the way a rolled up dollar bill sticking out of flimsy Lohan's nose. It's a mare in Lost Wages, Nevada.
And it's first and 10. And he zings it in there for a 9-yard completion. They are moving the ball now with authority. And that'll bring up second and 1. And the crowd goes wild. Touchdown! Touchdown! Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth 7.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called
straight through the uprights. They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
It's first and 10. And the quarterback throws a murder ball, which will slice its way through any defensive player trying to block it.
This really puts the fun back in football, don't it, Bim? That's a great...
And then Katz will give them a first down.
I don't know if they're his, but he sure has a good set of hands.
And it's first and 10. Caught for the first down. And it's first and 10. And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done! And they come to the line trying to tie this up with 2 points.
And if they don't, things are gonna get weird and desperate on their sideline.
Hey, give them more credit, Bricks. They're not you after 4 beers. The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
Oh, what a punishing hit that was! And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size. Because he just walked all over him. And it's first and 10. And that pass is good for about 5 yards. Second down and 5. Taking what the defense has given them. That's a 4-yard gain on the reception.
Hey, less than a wipe with a headache.
And that'll bring up third and 1.
she thought she was the reincarnation of Lizzie Borden, the ex murderer.
Did the shock treatment work?
Well, after she killed four of the doctors and zapped her, they never bothered her again. So, yeah, I guess it worked for her.
That previous play never happened because the defense called a time warp dirty trick and transported their offense back in time.
It's just a jump to the left
and a step to the right.
And they'll line up for the punt here. And he booted a high arcing rainbow. He's got the ball now. Let's see what he does with it. If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's going to have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. And it's first and 10. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. And that is a big gain. You know the defense wants some payback after that. Third down and 6.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my...
Smart move there, stopping the clock with their first time out.
And for all you know, maybe he's just stalling or wiring the ref some cash.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one.
5 yard gain on that pass play.
He's picking his nose. You know, they shouldn't put that on
the... QB saves some clock by calling a timeout. They have one left. Second down and 5. And he'll pick up the first down with a nice piece of running there. And that's it. That's the last timeout. It's score or die from here out. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
He's not going down.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not yawn.
The quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense. He's looking for a quick score.
Aren't we all, Glenn? Aren't we all?
Second down and a lot. Picks up 2 yards on the pass.
Then this guy's 6 feet tall. He could just have fallen over and gotten 2 yards.
They pick up a nice chunk of yards on that pass play. And this is the moment we all build up. Game's won. The defense lays the smack down, and that's the end of this one. Now, these guys need to talk to the ref about those calls, and by talk, I mean stomp them into the ground. First down and 6. Defense says enough of this BS and jumps off sides to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys. First down and 3. Defense was there, but he still picked up a yard somehow. Second down and 2. Not much there, maybe a yard. Krakens lose on their home turf. Rich, is there anything that could be more disappointing to a Diami fan? Point short and a real heartbreaker.
It was also a backbreaker, a knee breaker, and a neck breaker.
What with the Quaker, the baker, and the candlestick maker? What are you, 3 years old, you fucking simp?
He's got a point, Bricks. Let's take it down to the MVP.
Oh, seriously, man, you think you can go toe-to-toe with me? You get my grill, I'll ruin your world. Ruin it.
Britton Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Evil SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.
Today's game was brought to you by the Hexon Oil Corporation. We drill it, spill it, and kill it so you...